guys already. Thank you so much. So when we go outside, these are your teams. I don't know if I can focus on the line. So you know who's your team. First of all, look in front of you, look behind you. These are your teammates. Please don't, sometimes we go outside like, oh, I don't remember who my team is. Well, now I'm having you look to see who's on your team. Make sure you do that. So rather than have outside, this is gonna be the green team. This is the blue team. Yellow, red. What team are you?
Green.
Green. Which one are you?
Green.
Blue. Green, blue, yellow, red. Green, blue, yellow, red. Green, blue, yellow, red. Fantastic. Look, we're in the day zero lacrosse unit. Our biggest objective today is to improve the fluidity of gameplay. What does fluidity mean? Smoothly. How the transition, how smooth is it? Like, kind of like water, the fluidity. It's smooth. Nice transition, all right? It's cool, all right? It's a good word. Anyways, all right, what's the Spanish word of the week? Actividad. What is it? Actividad. It means what? Activity. Remember, expectations for class. Again, no deviant behavior, avoiding contact all the time. Remember, we have a rule during gameplay. No stick-on-stick contact, right? And just no contact in general. Control the crossball, stay in your position. When we get outside, our warm-up, very similar to what we did yesterday. So, and this is the yellow team. The yellow team is in all red hoodies, and they're going to split themselves in half. What we're going to do is throwing and catching. We're going to throw and catch, add a couple scoops in there. A couple scoops in there, a couple cradles, and then after you do that two times, you get moving a little bit, like little jugs, moving around each other, throwing, catching. When we're throwing the crossbow to someone though, what side are we throwing to? The stick side. Which brings me to my next week. When we're going outside, when we're going back inside, I have put up the important techniques, right? The important techniques for each skill that we have. Catching righty, shooting righty, throwing righty. These are all right-handed. If you're left-handed, just switch it to lefty. So it's important, again, when we're catching, make sure that we get a soft catch. Folks.
It's here, next game. Big one.
One there. The other down.
All right, red's over here, right? The red.
Alright, green, let me see it, let me see it. Nice!
What other position?
Nice.
Yeah, goalie, maybe an attack.
Yeah, I got one,
So, you know, like, so defense-wise, so middies, I'm a middie. We landed in right here in our middies, right? So we're like the endurance track kids on our team. Like, we just run up and down the field, like, constantly. So we get the ball to our, like, our group, our scoring guys. We score a lot, but, like, they score probably 80% of the goals in the game. So, like, me and Lane will have, like, 2 goals a game.
Yep.
But we'll have, like, 5 assists a game.
And you
want to
know what it looks like? It's the green team.
You dump the ball.
The green team, you want to know what it looks like? It's okay, you're missing it. You're throwing, you're catching, you're doing it.
They're touching the box. So you have to get a touch in the box. So.
Right. Play defense. How far away are we from our opponent? Six lines. Yeah, I just heard 13 again. Puberty hits everyone different times. Anyways, look, 1 stick length away, right? But am I staying here poking and jabbing at the opponent? No. So that's another. If I play defense, I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna count to 10. I'll put the stick up to me to deflect the ball. I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, count to 10. If they throw it, it's fine. But if they don't throw it, in 10 seconds, it's a change of possession. So that's the adjustment we have from yesterday. How do we score? Pass in the end zone.
As we're throwing, make sure you communicate to who it's going to. So if I'm going to throw to Emily, Gord, make contact, make communication, eye contact.
Thank you.
Right. Look at that shoot.
Green team has great movement. Green team has great movement. Oh, blue ball.
Tomorrow.